All right.
Are you trying to be the first fan in the stadium this year?
I'm definitely trying, yes.
Are you going to run, and if so, to where?
Straight up here, get me a beer, and then root for the Cubs.
What's your name?
Chase Kucherov.
What's your outlook for the year for them?
I'm hoping World Series, but anything could happen.
Optimistic Cubs fan does not happen often. So explain this to me. You came to Cubs opening day by yourself because...
Because the Cubs are the best damn team in the history of the universe.
Wow. Best damn team in the history of the universe. You watch out, America's team, Dallas Cowboys. Them fighting words. Tell us more about your Cubs fandom. What's the best or worst thing that's happened to you as a Cubs fan?
Oh, I came up here 2 years ago for opening day. This is my 30 year in a row coming up to opening day. The first year I was up here, Robert Redford threw out the opening day pitch, and I got to shake hands with Robert Redford, and on the same day, shake hands with the man, Mr. Cub, Ernie Banks himself.